ready? CiNo Sports Media team. Here with my guy, CiNo, Fizer, one of my favorite players, one of my favorite freshmen, my favorite kids. Just got a Pacific University. This is like live. This is like literally just happened. How you feeling about that? Like, this your first offer? That's what's up. So, how tell us how you feel.
It's honestly a blessing. It actually shows how much work I've been doing. Being hurt for a long time, just been pushing through it. A lot of setbacks, but able to push through and give it.
I know you got including this year, 4 more years of high school basketball at least. What are you looking for in the school that you're recruiting? You got a lot of time.
Like as in school?
Yeah, system, coaching, get close to home. Like, what are some of the things you're looking for now that you're recruiting?
To be honest, I'm looking for the school that can help me get to the next level, which is the NBA, which is my ultimate goal. But any school that's really going to help me get there is my goal.
Gotcha. I'm happy for you, man. I'm excited for you myself. Can we get a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year from fans? And Christmas present. If you got your pops, you get your one present. All you're going to get is your one present. What is it?
Right. I'm getting one. Hey, that's on my list too, though. I ain't gonna flex. I want it too.
Hey, we did it. Got it.
Hard work pay off, baby.
Yes, sir. CiNo Sports Media, TGOtv. Here with my guy, CiNo Fizer. My Fizer senior.
Know extremely well. He coached me. I absolutely love for him to play for. Someone who taught me so much when I was in college and things like that. But to have him create his own identity, he's been playing extremely well the last couple games, and hopefully we can continue to grow with him.
I heard LeBron say this about his son the other night, and I'll let you ask him soon, but he said what makes him proud on the basketball side is how the type of kid that he has, right. Well-mannered, a great kid. Is that the same? I mean, I'm not a father, but I have any kid. Is that something that, because I like this kid for his basketball, but I also like him because of who he is as a person.
Right.
What makes him more proud?
Absolutely. It may all come from the way my father raised me. We just try to raise our kids to be extremely respectful, be able to raise our school, and make sure that they're going to have the right path. His older brother, Monday, he's from the Pacific right now. It doesn't matter from high school to AAU to college, he also has the exact same thing about his character over his basketball season. So that's the most important thing that we've got to raise young men that's going to be great citizens in basketball and off the field.
You can put the pressure back on your son right now. What do you want for Christmas?
I want for Christmas.
One thing.
I want him to average 15 and 5.
There you go.
Can you do it? Can you do it? You got him?
There we go. All right. So, can we get a Merry Christmas?